I have another little update here for Modern Warfare. This game is releasing this week in only a few days from now. So pretty much this week, a lot of these videos are just going to be update videos on what we're going to be seeing for the launch of this game. Hopefully, maybe we get some leaks, but at this point, we really don't need that many more leaks because the whole game is releasing this Thursday evening. If you guys want to know when you're going to be able to download and play this game, I go through all of the early launch times in my video yesterday, so there'll be a link down below to that. Definitely check that out. But this video, I want to talk about what we're going to be seeing before release, potentially tomorrow, Tuesday, Wednesday, and maybe even Thursday as well, regarding an early gameplay event that YouTubers were flown out to either, you know, early last week or sometime around a week ago leading up to the hype and the launch of this game. So if you guys didn't see, a bunch of the YouTubers, the normal Call of Duty YouTubers, a lot of the same people that went out to the multiplayer reveal, maybe some of the same people that went out to the original May capture event that they had before the game was revealed, they all went out a couple of days ago. This is from the Game Revolution. YouTubers got to play the entirety of Modern Warfare's campaign, and they're allowed to post up to an hour's worth of gameplay a couple days before release. However, they're not allowed to include any spoilers, so the footage may end up being quite lower. So I want to attack this in a couple different angles here. I want to first talk about what that means for us, what we're going to be seeing. Two, I want to talk about, is that right that these YouTubers got to play the entire campaign before a lot of the actual Call of Duty fans? Then also, is it possible that we're going to be seeing anything else from this capture event, or is this the only stuff that they got to play early? So whether or not they played extra stuff that we have not seen yet, maybe spec ops, survival mode, or maybe even a hint of the battle royale, and we'll talk about that as well. So first, again, this looks like we're going to be seeing that, you know, the campaign gameplay a couple of days before the game actually releases. We still haven't seen those two missions. If you guys remember back in May and then at E3 in June, influencers, YouTubers saw two full missions, and if you guys remember, those were the two missions that a bunch of the reviewers from IGN, they saw those missions, they played them, and then they had all those harsh reviews about them, about the game being, you know, too violent, too realistic. That's where all that came from. So those two missions were seen a while ago, so we were expecting those two missions to be released eventually, and they never revealed it. They had campaign, you know, reveal trailers and stuff, but for the most part, we never really saw full on just straight gameplay. So it looks like we're finally going to be seeing that, but on a whole nother scale, because the YouTubers got to play the whole game. So we're going to be seeing huge gameplay clips of all parts of the campaign, potentially Tuesday, Wednesday, or maybe early Thursday before release. So it's good for us. They can't reveal any spoilers. So any campaign gameplay that is released from them, it'll probably just be parts of the game where you're just shooting enemies and you're going through the map and you're just doing sort of the mindless stuff in between the cutscenes and in between the actual objectives. So I don't know how that's going to amount, but it's just going to be cool. You know, if you do want to watch the campaign gameplay just to see, you know, what it looks like, what the missions look like, and how good the graphics are. And it's pretty much just going to be for that. So that's definitely really good. Let's go to the second part. Is it right that all these YouTubers got to play the entirety of the campaign early? I mean, obviously, I can't say 100% that they did. I don't know that for sure, but the Game Revolution probably got this from his source, and his sources at Infinity Ward has been accurate pretty much every point of this year, so you have to assume that that's what happened. And even if they didn't play the entirety of the campaign, it looks like they definitely played a huge chunk of the campaign. Is it fair? No, obviously it's not fair. It does suck, but as long as we're not spoiled, I think we'll be fine. You know, it's just the way it is. YouTubers, influencers, they get to play the game early because, you know, they show it to us, and then that's how Activision markets their game. That's just the way business works. So it does suck that, you know, they get to play the whole campaign early, but at the end of the day, as long as there's no spoilers, I don't think it's that big of a deal. So last thing, this is a bit more about what gameplay we're going to be seeing before the actual launch of this game. So if you think about the hype leading up to this game, with most Call of Duties in the past couple of years, there always has been this sort of gameplay capture event where, you know, on Thursday, before the game releases on a Friday, YouTubers have all of this gameplay ready, stacked up. So if it was, let's say, you know, when Black Ops 3 Zombies first came out, all of the YouTubers had Shadows of Evil gameplay, like 1 hour of Shadows of Evil gameplay, 1 hour of the Giant gameplay that they pre-recorded. I remember with World War II. I mean, people beat the Easter eggs within zombies in World War II before the game even came out. Like, at the early capture, when they beat that first map's Easter egg with Black Ops 4, they played the maps early as well. With this game, it's a bit different. They're playing the campaign early. Maybe it was only the campaign, and multiplayer, they already had the reveal, so I guess there was no reason to play multiplayer again to hype up the game. And Spec Ops, maybe there was some sort of Spec Ops capture event, and that'll be a part of the hype leading up to this Thursday. And the less possible thing would obviously be Battle Royale, but Battle Royale isn't necessarily releasing at launch, so I don't think it's that likely that they had an early capture event for Battle Royale, at least this early. Maybe they did, and maybe they're not going to reveal that gameplay until they're ready to announce Battle Royale. That could be a possibility as well, but I think for the most part, the hype up to this game, it looks like it's just going to be those bits and pieces of the spoiler-free campaign gameplay. Some stuff that we really haven't seen, and that'll definitely add to the hype. It makes sense. I understand why they would be doing that. So let me know what you guys think about this down below. Are you hyped for Modern Warfare? Again, I mean, this is the thing. Like, YouTubers and influencers and reviewers, they get to play the game early. It's, I don't know, it's whatever. I've given up at this point. It's fine. I think we should all just accept it. And as long as there's no spoilers, I'm still hyped for the game. It's going to be pretty cool to see if this does get released either tomorrow, Wednesday, or Thursday morning. It's going to be cool to see the campaign, exactly what it looks like. I want to see the HUD. I want to see really what it looks like in-game. We had, you know, a couple seconds of that from different trailers. I remember the ray tracing trailer. We had a couple seconds of just actual first-person campaign gameplay. And then some other PC trailer. I think we had some first-person gameplay and stuff. But for the most part, it's just been cinematic. So it's going to be cool to finally see some actual campaign gameplay. And regardless, even if we don't, the game's releasing Thursday. I think we could all wait. At this point, we're so close. It's not that big of a deal. But this is just a video to update you guys on really what's going on here. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys did enjoy, and yeah, I'll see you guys later.